Hello and welcome to IPPS-A Replays, where we provide you an IPPS-A task or functionality in under 4 minutes. Today's lesson will show you how to create an access request on behalf of a member. This is a handy capability for an HR professional as you receive new members or leaders to the unit to quickly grant them access. So let's get started.
Log into IPPS-A as an HR professional. Click on the Access Request tile. Use the Access Request page to submit a new request on behalf of a member, as well as search for member access requests based on specific criteria, such as the UIC, request status, or date range. Select the User ID lookup tool. You can search for the member by user ID or last name. For this demonstration, I'll use the user ID. Select the member, then select the Retrieve button. The New Access Request button is now enabled. Select the New Access Request button. The IPPS-A Access Request page displays. The member's current subcats are listed in the Current Security Settings section. Under the New Requested Security section, use the plus sign to add a new row. Use the minus sign to remove existing subcats if necessary. In this example, we will request the manager subcat. Select the plus sign to add a new row. View the category options by selecting the lookup tool. Select the commander link. Select the subcategory lookup tool. Select the manager link to request the new subcat. Scroll down to view all the roles associated with the manager and member subcat. Next, verify the ELM and SOD verification sections. Select the Verify button under ELM Validation. This pop-up box verifies if training requirements have been met. If the member has not completed the required training, a justification is required. Segregation of duty is an automatic check to prevent members from being assigned roles and permissions that may conflict with their current roles. Click Verify to check for any conflicts. If there are no conflicts, select OK. Add any notes or comments for reference. Follow local SOPs or guidance. Remember to hit submit. The member's request has been submitted. This message informs the user that another process request cannot be initiated until this one is complete. Select OK. The information for the new request displays at the bottom of the page. The status of the request is submitted and is now pending the validator to approve the request.
This completes your IPPS-A Replays. Now you know how to submit an access request on behalf of a member. For more lessons, please check out our website and social media. Until next time.